time I played this game was my wrong assumption. Essentially, a sword actually has ghosts as its ancestors, and it's like it contains a sword to have magical powers and shit like that, but I don't believe in Kenshi's sword. I believe it in Segway Steve. That's the only person I believe in. I believe in Steve. If you believe in Steve, you're probably gonna win at life and death. Apparently not. My god!
Victory. Fatality.